235.
We think it's 235.
But we know it's KMG Sports Card Box.
It's KMG Sports Box. Sports. It's the box time.
Today, hope you are doing very well. And if you are, then smash that like button and subscribe. You'll have an even better day.
Everything he just said. Hey, I'm MP Fox.
I'm MC Fox.
And it is that time of the month again for our KMG
Sports Cards.
Our sports cards from KMGSportsCards.com. Go ahead, check these gentlemen out. These guys do a great job with their box that they come up with. We've got three different varieties. We ran into these guys, and I've said it before, at a card show in Clearwater, Florida. Talked to them for a while, and we monthly get the Pee Wee Box.
Yeah.
This is the Pee Wee Box. And
it's awesome.
It is. And how do we know? Because it says, your black box has arrived. There are three different price tiers. There's the Pee Wee Edition. This is the Pee Wee Edition. Comes with retail packs, four packs. Also, some supplies come in here. And also, they have tailor-made this for MC, because MC happens to be a fan of what team?
Rays!
So they always hook them up with some Rays. We've gotten some great relics. We've gotten some great autographs. We've gotten just a run of cards, a set once, I think it was. Yep. But, I mean, they do a great job in how they put the product together. I also see somebody who's a Milwaukee Brewers fan, name's slipping me right now, but he also gets this, opens it up. So we're going to do our monthly, hey, it's time for Teo to open his KMG
Sports card
box. MC, what do we have in the box today?
We have nothing yet because someone forgot to.
It's open. I got to just pull the flap. As you see, we're wearing sweatshirts. It is all a freezing 62 degrees here in Florida right now.
So cold.
Yep. So right. We get the KMG business card. And in case you missed it on the side of the box, your black box has arrived.
All right, so we got 2016 Donruss.
2016 Donruss. There's also a thank you note this month. It says, thank you. We hope you enjoy your purchase. Yeah. Well, do you think you're going to?
Yeah.
Because all of their packs are chosen with an obsessive amount of attention. That means not one of these packs was dropped.
Mm-hmm.
What else we have? So we've got the Donruss.
2020 Bowman.
Very nice. 2016 Donruss. I haven't opened one of those. Oh, 5 years.
I don't even think we've.
No, we've never opened one of those. This is a first.
2020 Archives.
2020 Archives. Very nice.
We got.
There might be something in here that fits in your binder that's not finished yet for 2020.
2019 Series 1. Cards.
Very nice. 2019. Top Series
and
1.
And then some cool cards. I saw one, and this is a cool card, so I'm just going to show this as an example because it's a cool card. It wasn't one of those, but I'm not doing any spoilers yet.
Okay, no spoilers, so he must have already saw what the awesome card is.
Yep.
I don't know what it is yet. So why don't we start opening these? Why don't you start with the 2020 Archive? We'll work backwards since we haven't opened any 2016 Donruss.
Yeah.
All right, I'll give it a little pre-open there. What can you tell us about that pack, MC?
I can tell you that it was made in 2020.
You will always find riveting information on this channel.
Yeah.
2020 Archive was made in 2020.
Ooh, this is actually cool. Bellinger.
Cody Bellinger, shout out to Pepino Man and G's Mikey. And Mike Y, and Think Blue, and all kinds of Dodger fans that watched them beat the Rays this year in the World Series. Okay, go ahead. What else we got?
In the World Series. Yuli Gurriel.
Cool beans.
Michael Brantley. Luis Giolito. Gary Sanchez.
Sox are going to be tough this year.
Ooh.
Just saying.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is going to be.
You get riveting information and prognostication here.
Okay. So, yeah, I played ping pong with this guy.
He played ping pong with this guy. So if you've watched our videos, you know.
Well, it says redemption card.
Are you kidding me? Another redemption?
Congratulations! You are due to receive a 99 Topps rookie autograph of Brendan McKay.
Now, if you have been following our channel at all, you have noticed that he has got how many redemptions last year? Three redemption cards.
Three.
And we got a one of one Ichiro redemption. And just, wow. A Tsutsugo, which hasn't showed up yet. And a Kino, which hasn't showed up yet.
Mm-hmm.
But we're waiting on those. And I guess we got another one on the list.
And the Suarez.
And the Suarez. This kid, I tell you. We buy retail packs, and he pulls these bombs out of them. Wow. I got to take you to Vegas.
Griffey Jr.
I love that 74 style.
And Paul Molitor.
Very nice.
All right, what was next in ears?
Well, let's just go down the road. Let's go this one here or do that one there. Doesn't matter to me.
My ears.
A Paul Molitor. I wish it was in a Twinkies outfit. I really can't talk today, Mateo.
You really can't. Max Scherzer!
Is that with the black eye or without?
There's a shadow, but I think it is.
I think it's without.
And then the 2019 World Series. Another good player from that World Series, George Springer, will win head-to-head the Nats one.
The Nats.
Spoiler alert.
You said this was George Springer?
Yeah.
It's Jose Altuve.
I just vaguely looked at him.
He thinks the way I talk today. You never know what you're going to find here.
Luis Robert.
Luis Robert.
This is an interesting card.
What
Jason
is it?
Jason Dominguez.
Jason Dominguez. It's a very nice chrome shiny.
It's so shiny.
Yep.
Casey Mize. No clue who that is.
He's from the Dominican Republic. Well, he's not.
Tyler Freeman. Zach Thompson.
Excuse you.
Adley Rutsch.
Holy cow, we're already at 7 minutes.
Braylon Marquez. These names are way too hard for me.
That's okay. Butcher them, because I would. Braylon Marquez. If you can tell us something about that, Tony, about Braylon Marquez.
Vladdy Jr. Jack Flaherty.
He's a Ray. This guy right here is a Ray.
Oh, he is?
Yeah.
Cool.
Got him with Blake for the Blake Snell deal. Oh. Little Vladdy Jr. action. Very nice. You got some good cards here. Jack Flaherty.
Yeah.
Mejia.
Let's get some more.
All right. What do we have in our... What's next?
2020 Series 1.
Or 2019 Series 1. As you can tell, we do this in one take.
Yep. Scott Schober.
Schebler.
Mitch Garver.
Well, I like Mitch Garver.
Corbin Burns. Ray Black.
I wonder if he's related to Tony. You think so?
I don't know. I'm saying these names backwards.
Or
Jacob Nix. I just realized because that's how they were made. Yeah. Christian Yelich.
Nick Castellanos. Great ball player.
Francisco
Kurya. It's Francisco Cervelli.
John Gray with this cool 150 year things.
Yeah.
A cool Yon Moncada.
Awesome. You know, out of the corner of my eye, I saw the pinstripes and the black, and I was like, oh, geez, a Yankee. But no, it's Yon Moncada. I like that card.
Mm-hmm. J.P. Crawford.
I actually had someone that worked for me that knew him. There.
I almost
dropped the name.
Don't speak too soon. Here are the pinstripes.
Ugh.
It's Glaber Day.
It's Glaber Day. Here you go, Scotty.
Ryan Zimmerman. Zimmerman.
Don't forget, after this, we've got one more pack to open, and then it's the big gun card coming out. So,
pew, pew, big boy.
Fast forward ahead.
Elvis Andrews.
All right, and what's the last pack?
2016 Dunruss.
2016 Dunruss, because after this, our packs are Dunruss. That didn't work, did it? All right, let's see.
Cole,
what do we got?
Hales. Brian McCann. I see this guy a lot on MLB Network. Yeah. John Smoltz.
John Smoltz is on MLB Network a lot.
Oh, this is cool. Rated rookie Kyle Schwarber.
Ooh, that is neat. Little die cut there.
Yeah.
I like that.
Zach Greinke.
Very nice rated rookie. I call this winner, winner, chicken dinner on this one.
And Robin Yount.
Great ball player. Well, these were some really neat packs you got here in this Pee-wee box this time, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I can't wait to see the special card. So that is obviously coming up next.
Right. So.
I actually can't wait to see this when it shows up, too.
Let me just quick.
Can't believe you got another one.
Alrighty, we'll start off with this. Here's a bag.
What is it?
It's a bag.
Oh, we have a bag.
And there are cards inside of it.
Really?
But what are the cards, you may be asking?
Well, this is really special.
Well, here they are. We got a Brandon Lau Topps Chrome.
Very nice. We got some stuff for the Rays binder.
That guy is so sad that I just hit that home run.
Yeah, he is. He's all bent over going, ah, mommy.
Tsutsuga Yoshi.
Oh, that is way cool, isn't it? I have not seen that Tsutsugo.
I have not either. Randy Arozarena.
A Rosarena.
Cool, Brendan McKay. I played ping pong with him.
He did play ping pong against Brendan McKay.
And Tyler Glasnow.
Very nice cards. See, they really hooked you up.
Yeah. But wait, that's not all.
Oh my goodness. We almost sound like a commercial. But wait, there's more over there. Is there really more?
Yeah, there is.
Oh, cool.
There is.
I'd be happy just with this.
Some card sleeves. But
can
wait.
You always can have card sleeves.
There's more.
But wait, there's more.
So, think Rays. Think awesomeness. Think hit two home runs in the World Series in that one game. Think Relic, I think. And think numbered.
Think
did
Relic, I think.
Did you get who it is?
So, which Ray hit two home runs? I know which Ray hit two home runs.
Brandon Lau!
Because I think he had three hits the whole playoffs.
I don't know, but that is awesome.
Oh, sweet little yellow patch action there.
Yeah.
Yeah, what does it say on it?
It does confuse him. It's 66 out of 60. Or maybe... Oh, no, it's 9 out of 99.
66 out of 60. We are something else. This is a colossal national treasures. Brandon Lau.
That is awesome.
This is way cool. This is a Panini product.
Panini.
And where is this going?
Shelf.
On the shelf. Awesome. Well, hey, thanks, guys. This was our drawn-out, lengthy KMG...
Sports card episode.
Our black box has arrived.
It did.
Well, it's actually your black box.
Yeah.
And it's really neat because you can hold stuff in here, too, afterwards.
It's kind of cool.
Other cards.
Okay, we're getting off track.
Pencils.
If you like what you see...
Anyway...
Button,
hit the like button.
Subscribe. And hit that bell so you can know whenever a video of ours comes out.
Or don't hit the bell.
Yeah.
But you can like and subscribe.
You can do that.
All right. Until next time, I'm MP Fox.
And I'm MC Fox.
I think next time we've got a mail day from who?
Hitman.
Hitman 23. So until next time, I'm MP Fox.
And I'm MC Fox.
Peace.